For Oreo Nutella milkshake, take 1 cup of milk, 4 Oreos, 1 to 2 tablespoons of sugar, and Nutella. Pour the milk in juicer. Add sugar accordingly to your taste. Now I am going to scrape off the cream from Oreos with the help of knife, like this. Bring it down here. Now add 1 tablespoon of Nutella in the milkshake. Also add the Oreo cream in the juicer. Add the Oreos. Now pour the milkshake in the glass. Add some crushed Oreos on top, and your Nutella Oreo milkshake is ready.